HIV Cure Announcement: American Gene Technologies Phase 1 Clinical Trial. Hello guys, welcome back to Mark Medicals, a channel dedicated to teaching you about HIV infection. Today, let me update you on HIV cure and treatment news. Hey, did you know that we are so close to HIV cure? In this video, I will cover the following. 1. What are the American gene technologies? 2. What HIV cure research is being done by American gene technologies? 3. How does their research work? 4. HIV cure announcement. Hey! If you are a medic, probably this video is not for you. I recommend you visit the American Gene Technologies website and get first-hand information. This video is for non-medics, who may find it hard to interpret the medical or biological language. Again, if you are in a hurry and have no time to watch the whole video, please jump to the last section of this video to watch the section on HIV cure updates. However, you will benefit from watching the whole video to understand the background of this interesting HIV cure research. Ready? Let's dive in now and see how far we are close to HIV cure. All right. 1. What are the American gene technologies? This is an American biotechnology company that is spearheading HIV, cancer research, and other research about chronic incurable diseases. The company uses gene technology to design specific treatments for those chronic diseases. 2. What HIV cure research is being done by American Gene Technologies? This company is using gene therapy to design a functional HIV cure. Before I go further with this video, let me first explain how HIV enters your body. After exposure to HIV, the virus will wander in your blood looking for cells of your body that carry CD4 receptors. HIV attacks these CD4 cells, also known as T lymphocytes. Once the virus has located these CD4 cells, the infection goes on as follows. HIV first binds on the CD4 receptor, and thereafter, the virus binds on the coreceptor, also known as CCR5. Once the virus has successfully attached itself to the coreceptor, infection will have occurred. On the other hand, if the virus fails to attach itself to the coreceptor, no HIV infection occurs. In my recent videos, I already told you about certain people in Europe who cannot be infected with HIV. Those people who cannot be infected have a gene defect in the CCR5 and therefore are resistant to HIV infection. Because of the CCR5 defect, HIV cannot successfully bind to the coreceptor. Take an example of the few people that have been cured completely of HIV, like the Berlin patient. These people received bone marrow transplants from people who had these gene defects. Similarly, American Gene Technologies are using nearly the same principles to design an HIV functional cure. 3. How does their research work? All right, this is how the functional cure is being designed by American Gene Technologies. An HIV client walks into the company and donates her blood. The company then extracts HIV-specific T lymphocytes and then manipulates the genes using state-of-the-art technologies. Your extracted CD4 cells will be genetically edited to make them resistant to HIV. These genetically edited CD4 cells are resistant to HIV and therefore cannot be infected by the virus. Thereafter, the client walks back to the company and receives his or her own genetically changed CD4 cells. By receiving your own HIV-resistant cells, your body naturally starts to fight HIV and the person will never advance to the AIDS stage of HIV infection. The goal of this gene therapy is as follows. Make your body naturally resistant to HIV. Your body naturally starts eliminating HIV to undetectable levels. You will not need to take HIV medicine or ARVs anymore. The person will never spread HIV to others since she is now undetectable. The person will never develop AIDS or advance to the last stage of HIV infection. 4. HIV cure announcement. Research towards HIV cure started more than 3 years ago. The interesting news is that the research is just past clinical stage 1 and everything has been going on very well as expected. So far, the following has been achieved toward functional HIV cure. No HIV patient has experienced any side effects from the infusion of the gene therapy. 100% of the patients that received the therapy have shown reactivity against HIV. 100% of the patients did not reject the gene therapy. Remember, your body can reject certain things. 100% of the participants showed active immune responses to HIV. The data showed that more than half of the participants achieved significant viral suppression. As I talk right now, the company started withdrawing patients from daily ARVs or HIV medications. The good news is that more than 50% of the patients have had their HIV controlled without being on any medication.